Thank you
for your skill and compassion,
smiles and tears.
Thank you
for seeing challenges as obstacles that can and will be overcome.
Thank you
for treating every patient as if they were your mother, father,
brother, or sister.
Thank you
for understanding that care is more than vital signs.
It's about integrity. It's about respect.
Thank you for helping us all find joy in every patient who goes home.
And making time to honor those who don't.
Thank you
for being the strength of our community,
even in fragile times.
Thank you
for blending courage with vulnerability.
Thank you
for leading the chorus of appreciation and support to colleagues next door
and states away.
Thank you for doing all of this.
For doing this again and again.
Again and again.
And again and again.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you for being the men and women
who make America's hospitals and health systems places of hope and healing. Thank you.